Hello everyone, this is Phoenix Animator.
Hi, I'm Froggy Lumpy. Welcome back to Project Ozone 2 Reloaded. We're on episode 9.
Uh-huh.
And we're hiding in the tree because it was a blood moon.
Yes.
So we're going to go outside now and Phoenix is going to explain the situation to us.
I'm going to explain how the tree's blown up.
It doesn't look blown up to me.
It is.
Okay, let's go outside and find out.
All right.
Let's get our, I'm going to open this. There's something out there still. I think.
Oh, really?
I'm gonna eat my 24 carat here.
Yummy.
Very good.
Ah.
Got my tungsten sword out here. Okay. Is that quicksand? It is. That's quicksand.
Oh.
All right. I'm sorry, but I do not see a blown up tree.
Okay. So look up.
There's clouds.
Uh-huh.
And the tree does look kind of weird.
Yeah. How about you come on to this side?
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Also, it might help if you turn your clouds off.
Turn my clouds off. Clouds off. Okay. Oh! That's weird.
Yes.
How did the top of the tree get blown up?
I don't know. I don't know why the top of the tree blew up, but the rest of the tree did not blow up.
That is very, very strange indeed.
Oh, this is cool.
Strange.
This is interesting.
Why? What's there?
It's tiered. It's not flat up here.
Ooh, that's a skeleton.
Oh, that's not good.
I'm going to whack him. Bye. He's toast. See light over there. I want to know what this is. Yeah, I'm thinking lava, obviously. Yep, there's lava. We need to go to we need to go to the last tower and then go home.
Yes. So,
which direction?
Oh,
look.
Yeah.
That's what caused the explosion.
Yes, that is what caused the explosion.
But why would it knock out
the top half of the tree and not the bottom?
As it's coming down? Oh, that is so weird.
Maybe it hit the tree. I don't know.
I just don't understand that at all. Is that the tower we're going to over there?
Probably, yes.
That is so strange.
Yeah. Might as well see what's inside this.
I'm gonna grab this diamond here.
I got the goodies out of the meteor.
Did you?
Yes.
As in, what did you get?
I got the inscriber calculation press.
Fabulous.
The inscriber silicon press. And the engineer's press.
This is one of those towers that you can't... Hey, something hit me.
That was your... carrot ending. You lost the 2.5 hearts I gave you.
This is one of those towers that have the anti-builder blocks on them.
Oh, really? Another one?
Yes, because I cannot mine these blocks. So this tower is a little trickier getting to it.
Ooh.
Okay. Yeah, there's the arrow trap. Yeah. So we have to find the anti-builder blocks. Okay, since we've actually already shown this, I think that we should, at least I'm able to take these cobwebs down. I think that we should just kind of fast forward through this.
Yep.
And
if we find anything good.
Anti-builder block, there we go. Got that anti-builder block.
If we find anything good... Oh, hi, Creeper.
Creeper.
Oh, he came down a ladder.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, it's a shot. Go! Yeah, there we go, actually. See? I actually looked at his name. John Cena. I've been calling him John Creeper.
I like John Creeper better.
Yeah, I can't believe they can travel. I'm back at home. Oh, wow. That was crazy.
That was crazy.
That's what I get for looking at his name.
There was nothing there. Nothing in the chest. Oh. Ow.
Go find the pedestal. I'm staying home.
A sticky piston.
I got artifact golden boots. Ooh, I'm gonna find out what they are. Bulky gold pants. Aha! Saturation.
I heard the thingy. It worked this time. The sticky piston didn't blow up, but the door didn't open. Ah! Okay. I got it to open. I figured it out.
Ah, fabulous.
Ow.
Ow, no, I don't like owl. That's not good. Ow is not good.
Break that. Oh, I've closed the piston in my face.
Not good. Not good.
No, not good. Okay, that pulled that back. There we go. Now I can go down this thing. And now I can go into here. And, ow. And the blood moon is rising. Oh.
Oh, what do you mean? Oh, I
don't. Ow, ow, ow.
I don't like that. What's going on?
I'm on fire. Well, there was emeralds in here. So I think that somehow they fell out of their display stand when John Creepa blew up. I think one of them turned into emeralds. But I have a stone figurine of saturation. Food saturation when inflicting damage. He fills one drumstick. And a shocking gold ring of armor. Damage resistance when used. Heals the player passively. Causes lightning when interacting with entities. And I have 42 emeralds.
42 emeralds? Ooh, yep. That's cool. Definitely cool.
Ow.
Because right now we only have 2 emeralds, so that's really great. I got 10 diamonds on that trip.
Oh, that's cool.
Definitely.
So, that is everything. I've got to make it back home now. You're already there.
Yes, I am.
So, I have to figure out how I'm going to get there. Oh yeah, there's also this secret room which opens up at night. And it has a illuminated gold figurine of saturation. Place cakes on solid surface when used. Food saturation when inflicting damage. Provides illumination. Hey, I got one that does that. And lightning when interacting with enemies. And this chest is a trapped chest, which will blow up this place.
Excuse me.
So, open and run over here. Oh, the anti-builder,
prevented the thing from blowing up.
No. Did not prevent. There was no anti-builder. I broke it already.
Oh, okay.
So that just blew up.
You just blew up?
It just blew up.
It just blew up. Okay. And, okay, I just...
Ah!
This carrot... Oh my god! It has 9 minutes!
What has 9 minutes?
The diamond making a diamond block instead.
Oh, really?
Yes, Mountain Papa commented that if you use your blocks... You can do your carrots, which, because it said ores, I didn't think that you could use do the blocks.
Right.
So I'm like, thanks, I'll try that. I just tried it. And let me absolutely show the difference here. Oh gosh, thank you so much. Okay, so we have a 24 karat diamond, and it has 4.5 minutes of resistance, strength, health boost, and then 15 seconds of regeneration. The diamond block has 9 minutes of resistance, 9 minutes of strength, 9 minutes of health, and 15 seconds of regeneration. Oh my gosh. More than, well, actually, it doubled it. Not more than, it actually doubled it, because that's 4.5 minutes and 9 minutes. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Mountain Papa. That's
wonderful.
Cool. Well, I am definitely taking these diamonds and making, oh yeah, definitely. I'm going to try all the rest of them and find out what the rest of them do. That is so cool. Wonderful. Yeah.
That is cool.
I am definitely changing this up. Thank you very much, Mountain Papa. Yeah. Taking all this stuff up.
The meteor is not at this location. And I think that's because it's over by the tree now. So I'm on my way back home. I'll see you in a moment.
Sounds good.
I just found a Mozzie Tower.
Oh my goodness, really?
Yes.
Ooh, check it out. What's there?
I don't know. Let's find out. Oop, there's cobwebs. And ow! That thing shot me. There's invisible blocks that are not holding up the... I'm stuck on an invisible ladder. This block is messing me up. Let me... It's not working. Let me break that. There we go. Huh? Oh, there's leaves in here. Weird. There we go. Hey, I got a dark oak sapling. Ooh, what's in this? A golden figurine of lightness. Jump boost. That's cool. Ow. And there's some bookshelves here, so I'm gonna get those books. And ow. I even knew that was there, and I did it again. Ow. There's nothing here.
Well, that's bad.
Nope. Nothing here.
What happened to the...
Oh, gosh.
There should be a pedestal.
The pedestal had the jump boost, and boy, is it a jump boost. Oh, my. Oh, I didn't take damage from that fall. Hey, that's cool. Okay, let's test this. Can I take damage at all? Yes, but I can't take damage from the jump boost, which is pretty high. Okay, well, oh, I found another redwood. This one looks odd as well.
We need to get seeds, the redwood seeds. It takes 7x7.
49.
It takes 49 seeds. To make a redwood tree, it's actually, you have to put it in a 7x7 pattern unless they change the recipe. Yeah, that's a possibility.
Possibly. Ooh. Up. All right, well, I'm on my way back. I'm 500 meters away, so.
Sounds good. Well, this turned out to be a little different than we had planned with you running into that new tower.
Yeah, it did.
That's great.
And another volcano. There's nothing here, though. I can see the tree!
That's wonderful.
I gotta get back quick, because it's another blood moon.
Yes, it is. Hurry.
I'm running! Oh, look at all those wonderful lights!
Glad to hear you say that, because I know what that wonderful lights means.
It means I'm home!
Yay! Welcome home.
That was a fun adventure.
Indeed.
I'm gonna throw this
so
into here. No more jump boost. Oh, here you are, over here.
I'm back in a corner over here. I'm trying to solidify this that I just mined. Hello.
Hello.
I'm just filling this back in so that it's solid, since these guys can so spawn it. All they need is just the space to spawn, and they will spawn. That is my understanding. If I'm wrong, please correct me, someone, so I don't have to fill in every single solitary hole. That would be really great, because I do not usually fill in every single solitary hole.
There you go.
There we go. Now it's solid. And now I can just put my wall up. There we go. So, sheesh. What an adventure.
It was.
We're finally back home.
We can finally do some more stuff, like get power.
Yes, that's exactly what I was going to say. This is the machine room. That's the power room. And so we are going to start collecting power now, because we need to get our machines running.
That sounds wonderful.
So we need to start auto-processing some things. And if we put our power in this room, and we can connect things, because there'll be drawers and stuff here, it'll be easy. And then we just attach the next room over, would be your Manicio farm over there.
Yep.
So we can put the power sort of like centrally located.
That sounds good.
Machines over there, farms throughout there, and then on this side over here, we have room for more machines, or maybe powering up one of the magics. Batania's in here, but what else is in here?
I don't know of any others.
Alrighty then. I'm Froggy Lumpy.
And I'm Phoenix Animator.
Thanks ever so much for watching our adventures. Now it's time to get back to, now that we're home, back to business. And get to getting this power and machines going here. And getting further into the quest to see what other things that we have to create and build.
Exactly. There's all kinds of things to do. All kinds of quests we gotta do.
Bye!
See you all later! Bye!
Bye!